the revolutionary sense about the guy was important today, that he could inject materials like lace and religious symbolism and street culture and haute couture into all these things that made and managed to make them gel and work. And so he operated on multiple levels. Like, that was the great skill of Virgil Abloh.